Thing happening today, you don't know whether you're coming or going, but you think that you're on your way. Life lined up on the mirror, don't blow it. Look at me when I'm talking to you. You looking at me, but I'm looking through you. I see the blood in your eyes. I see the love in disguise. I see the pain here in your cry.
You going home?
America going home. And they're an easier group. And they're going home. They're in a group at El Salvador and Cuba. So you don't have to put your head down at all, you know. It must be a learning experience though, because you are the next generation. And we must learn from this tournament. The same players you saw, yeah? That's the batch of players you'll see for the next 10 years. You'll know their names. You'll actually get to know some of them to say hello, because you'll see them all the time. The difference will be, what are you going to do to close that gap? It's not a major gap, you saw it today. I think we had just as many chances. You saw it today. So it's not that we can't play with those teams. That's not in question. We have to actually think ahead. What could we do to rise to that third position or second position in CONCACAF? Didn't say first, because Mexico sits there alone. But we have the potential to be there. This is not about your club home, your school team you're playing with abroad. It's about you. Because each player will have to step up. You have to look at yourself and say, I can do this better. I need to work on this. I need to work on this. I need to get to another level. And let it be rated in comparison with the best at your age in the world. Because that's how you have to look at it. You know? You've reached the age. You're a man. You've reached the age. You're a man. So you have to look at players your age that's comparable in the world, and see where you could possibly be, and how we can close that gap. How we can possibly close that. It's not going to happen. I tell you, it's always a danger when you go back home. And you get back in, but what happens among players? And you are just another player again, and then we prepare for a tournament one more time. I'm saying, what will be different with you now coming out of this tournament? That you could look at yourself and say, you know what? I need to step up. Because I tell you, if everybody does it, it's going to take this team to a whole other level. This is yours, you know. It is yours for the next 10 years. This is yours for the next 10 years. Probably a few other players that are not here. Probably a few senior players that may be a year old or 2 years old. So you have to make that conscious decision, because too many times we go right back home, players that are playing in the Pro League, they have to recognize that you're a national player. True just effort, not true talent, you know. Packed with talent too. True effort and desire and passion. Every time you play. And you have to see if that's for you. Because I could assure you, if we could bridge that gap, then we would be contenders for every Digicel Cup, Gold Cup, World Cup qualifier. Hopefully we could guide your pathway until the next World Cup campaign, which means Digicel Cup for some of you, Gold Cup, some of you. You have two Gold Cups between now and the next World Cup that we could qualify for. And Confederation Cups. And for some of you, club championships. Because I think some of you are in the club championships right now. But the challenge is when you go home. Would you be just another player when the coaches go out? And they say, but he just played at the top level. Now he's just another player. No. That's where the challenge comes in. Because right here, I can't say how many times we have had so much talent in one age group. I from what I can remember, we've never had so much talent in one age group. All aspects. But don't let just this be history and say, you know, we had a group that was talented and nothing came of it. And I'm asking you to use this time to reflect and see how you could just give a little bit more. You know, when I saw effort today, parts of that game, you have to think, could you imagine if you did the same every single time? Because when you gave effort, it was as even as could be, if not that we were on top of them. And a lot of times it was just sheer effort and desire. No coach, coaching staff, manager, technical director, girlfriend, for some of you boyfriend. Can do that for you. Guys, it will be a challenge. Again, we need to learn from it.